Working hard to keep you safe, that's been on the minds of our local law enforcement and fire departments this week. The Terre Haute Fire Department has been hard at work training. You're seeing photos from their live fire training. You can see they're fighting controlled fires and lugging their gear around. All practice for the real thing.
You may have had some questions about the new special event.